Welcome back, and last episode you probably will remember as the episode where no, I must have done that again.
So.
Yeah, next episode, the last episode would probably be everyone will remember as the episode that I just went insane with costumes, with her Oh yeah, he's all the way over there. Psh, I forgot about that. And when she gets up, she needs to not only use the bathroom, but do the laundry. Actually, you know what? He can come home and do the laundry. Oh. They're both losers. Isn't that fun? Is he a loser too? No, she's a loser. Oh, is he saying, "Oh yeah, my wife's a loser." Isn't that fun? Oh no, he's it was a trait incompatibility, I think. I don't know. I don't know. And I'll get her a job in business. Oh, someone needs to repair the computer. She can. No, I have to use the bathroom. You can repair the computer. Can use the bathroom while that's doing whatever. Then you can take that out of the move close the dryer. You need to use the bathroom and then take a shower. You can wait here until it's done, right? Just hang out. Or go here, just pace. It's almost done, come on. Get clean laundry and then sleep. Alright, and you... You never repaired the dishwasher. Go repair the dishwasher.
A 50 moves the floor of
we should actually probably put that away, the birthday cake. Yeah, so they're not too far apart age-wise. So that's good. She can find a job now. No. And then she can use the bathroom. And then she can go run on the treadmill for a while. Except, who is her boss? Aha! Who is her family? Oh, her mother's her boss. Nice. Okay. Cool. Oh, and Tiara's her half-sister. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know their story, but definitely interesting. Alright, so she's also neat, so that's good. She's also a good sculptor, so we can actually probably give her a sculpting platform. And we should probably rebuild the house at some point to give more rooms. Alright, they'll still be alive for a little while, so... just work hard. I just want him to get highest in his career as fast as possible. You stop that. Go work, practice chess. Does she have any skills? She has a gardening skill. Gardening skills are okay. I'll put her diploma up. I'll also delete her homework. Go jogging eventually, I guess. You'll do laundry eventually too, I guess. I don't actually want to make her go jogging, so that's why I deleted it. So hopefully their kids will actually get imaginary friends. Because it's so much easier actually to get them to marry their imaginary friends than it is to... you'll earn a promotion, I guess. Read the gift of life. We can do that. By we, I mean Dustin. Alright, and then he needs to... When he gets home, he used to go straight to bed. And so we're getting a decent amount of money each day, and we still have our inheritance money, so... probably gonna off-screen the building of the rest of the house. Don't turn on that. Yay, Dustin! So you can go home and take a shower, and then you can we should probably put these where they belong. 30, why does she have a thing of dirty clothes in her inventory? That's just silly. She He wants to buy a hot tub. We can do that. I'll probably off-screen that, the building of the hot tub and everything. What does she want? She wants to chat with her boss a little bit. Slash her mother. I want to find my gnomes. Where are they? It'd be easier to find them in the daytime, I'm sure. Oh, there's one on the table and the next on the other table. Nice. So they seem to be teleporting sort of together, so I'm assuming that's a good thing. And then when he's done, he should read The Gift of Life. Alright, and when you're done with that... I don't know. I don't know. Oh wow, he's really far away from being friends with her, Tom Wordy. I'm probably just gonna take that off of her list. Alright, so this is probably gonna end this episode. I'm probably off screen building the rest. I need a couple more rooms in this house, obviously. I'll put some upstairs, you know, kind of delete this thing, and then I'll make another sort of hallway up here. So yeah, I will see you guys later, and we'll see what we do, what I do to the house while you guys are gone. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys, or see you guys, or not really see you guys, because I don't really see you, but you'll see this next time. Later.